So this is a quick and easy, super inexpensive organizing hack from the Dollar Tree. You're going to need two things, an over-the-cabinet towel holder and one of these dish drying racks. You just put the rack over the towel bar. You can store things like foil, Ziploc bags, things that come in small bags, and it's out of the way in the RV.